Thank you. It has been some time, truth be told. I thought you had perished. Hmm? What's the rush? What was that? You are a peculiar one. The Witch of Izalith. Please, do not speak of her. I abandoned my mother and sisters and fled to this land. Now I roam these parts, feigning ablution and pretending to seek answers. No luck, hmm? Well, but do not keep me waiting. Ah, there you are. I was expecting you. Let us begin. Pyromancy is the upper dream. Always I would hate. Pyromancy is the but remember always fear I would hate. Hmm? It has been some time. Thank you. Truth be told. I have a favor to ask. My mother, the Witch of Izalith, was one of the primeval lords. Her power came from the soul that she found near the first flame. She focused this power to light a flame of her own. But she failed to control it. The flame of chaos engulfed Mother and my sisters and molded them into deformed creatures. Only I escaped. And now I am here. But my mother and sisters have been in anguish since. I beseech you, free Mother and my sisters from the flame of chaos. I cannot do it myself. I lack the strength and the bravery. But you, I realize what I am asking. But please, free their poor souls. Mother's ambitions were misguided, no doubt. But surely 1,000 years of atonement is enough. I have a favor to ask. My mother, her power came from... She focused this power to light a flame of her own. The flame of chaos engulfed Mother and my sisters and molded them into deformed creatures. Only I escaped. And now I am here. But my mother and sisters have been in anguish since. I beseech you, free Mother and my sisters from the flame of chaos. I cannot do it myself. I lack the strength and the bravery. But you, I realize what I am asking. Mother's ambitions were misguided, no doubt. No luck. Well, but do not keep me waiting.